Many people are using Canva to make pictures or designs, and sometimes you need to change how big things are. You may want to use inches or centimeters instead of pixels. This can be tricky, but it's not difficult to do. However, to follow the steps I describe in this beginner-focused tutorial, you need a Canva Pro subscription. This is because I will use a resize feature that is only available for paid accounts. I don't know why this simple feature is behind the paywall, but this is how things work these days. So, first open your design in Canva. Then I'm going to add rulers and guides to the project to show you how the units have changed. And this is simple. Go to the upper menu, click on the file, and then click on the setting. And here select Show Rulers and Guides. As you can see, I have rulers around the project. Now go to the upper menu again and select Resize option. Here, click on the Custom Size from the menu. You will see a box with numbers. These show how big your design is. First, click on the checkbox to allow the conversion. Next to the numbers, you will see a drop-down menu. Click on it. Pick the units you want. You can choose inches, centimeters, or millimeters. Click Continue. Now you will see two choices. Pick Resize Existing Design. Then simply wait until Canva changes the units. Great job! You have just changed the units. Now your rulers will show the new units you picked. In this case, I have selected inches, so the numbers in the rulers are in inches. As you can see, changing the units in Canva is easy, but it is a paid feature if you want to change units in existing design. So, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you want to learn more tricks in Canva, watch the next video and subscribe to the channel.